By 7,237 light years, it was the first candidate as a black hole. It is part of a high-mass binary system that was identified in 1965. Its companion, a blue supergiant, is a variable star with a mass of about 25 solar masses. This star, probably 5 million years old, is oscillating under the gravitational attraction of the black hole Cygnus X-1, which has a mass of about 20 times that of the Sun, for only 120 kilometers or 75 miles in diameter. These two objects orbit each other very quickly.